What is it? Well, that's why it's called the big chop. Come on, look. Come on. I never met you at YouTube.
My baby!
That is why it's called the big chop. Chop it up, chop it up, come on! Chop it up, chop it up, chop it up! Yeah, it's so painful when you're doing it for the first time. It's like you, something is growing out of your body. Put up your head. I'm gonna stop now.
Have you ever lost money before?
I lost money. Oh yeah, now. It's really new.
I'm so oh my gosh. I need to Snapchat this.
Snapchat even the big chop. Your head up, please. What pack are this again? I'm just cutting out the perms.
Is this gonna even be braidable?
Am I not the one that will still braid it? What pack again? It's spoiling my video.
It's just smile away. I can't even imagine what I look like right now.
You look beautiful, girl.
How do you light your own chat? Is it done?
Wait now.
Oh, doesn't it feel as painful?
Huh?
Doesn't feel as painful anymore.
You see? That's the whole idea.
Oh, why didn't I cut a long time ago there?
Because you were scared. It's always about the fear factor.
Oh my gosh, wait. I need to take a picture of this. That was on the scoop.
When you compare your natural... Sit down. Sit.
Oh, yes.
When you compare your natural hair, when you're transitioning, it's as if, oh, I can't do this. Because of the difference. But immediately you cut out the perms and then you have to handle just your natural hair. It becomes easier, and then you can apply products that will soften the hair.
Oh my gosh, I'm officially a natural baby.
Yeah, you're officially. I'm not gonna cut all these ones too much, but you're still gonna do a trim after a while. Mm-hmm.
Saying goodbye to hair, all things,
saying goodbye to chemicals, saying goodbye to perms. Bye bye, and saying welcome to the naturalista. Ooh-wee. My baby is going natural after years and years and years of perm.
Yay!
Yay! We're gonna celebrate.
I never thought I would ever in my life. If you asked me 1 year ago, I said nope.
See, that is why the only thing in life that is constant is what? Change. Always be open-minded and try new things.
Oh my gosh,
you look beautiful.
Ah, really?
Mm-hmm.
Thank God I'm braiding my hair.
I don't want to go too deep.
Yeah, let's not cut too much. You're just trimming these snippets, right?
How come there are more perms at the front.
Because I have longer hair. Well, these are all permed.
Okay.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end. Wait, no, let me take a picture.
Of what? I'm not done, man.
Oh. Of my natural hair. I can't even imagine.
That is not short.
It's short. Look at my hair. What hair? Oh.
You just be putting it on protective style into this one.
Ah. You say I'm lucky.
Yeah, hey, now my hair was short.
Goodbye.
See how easy it is to comb. What is made of that you can not comb? Oh, before y'all know we have name. You're sending it to who?
To my streaks. You're cutting more.
What am I making now? Then the crumbs. Yes, madam.
This is what they call the big chop. I finally did it.
Is that what you wrote there?
No. Snip, snip. My big head will finally show. Yeah, you have to insult yourself first.
Nobody's insulting, so why are you insulting yourself? Because you're only self-conscious.
Snip, snip. Does it look?
You see, I'm looking at the difference. And then I look on my hair.
Look at my hair. What do you see?
What you
got?
Exactly what I see.